Adam's block, there's a garden tucked away behind his college house. I can see it from the window, stretching toward the sidewalk. And though I look there every day, I never found the entrance to this perfect little place I'd like to go. But still, it's one of my favorite places, one of my most favorite places. About this plane, I've only seen from much too far away. When I was 5 or 6, I started drawing crayon colored pictures. A magic land that floated high above the treetops. And every night I'd fall asleep and dream like a Friday that I bring this floating kingdom in the sky. But still, I try, 'cause it is one of my favorite places. One of my most favorite places. But here's a twist, he can't exist. So why do I keep thinking that he does? All my life, I imagine all these places, sketching each and every bit in my mind. And all I want is someone who can help me reach these places that I dream about, but never seem to find, because all of my favorite places, all of my watching how the sunlight trickles down her shoulder.